Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. So, at the request of my fan, what I'm going to be doing today is a reaction to Ronda Rousey's promo on the Bellas this past Monday Night Raw. I heard that it was a pretty scathing promo. I don't know the exact context of it, so let's go ahead and take a look.
I'm sure most of you guys know that last week, the Bella Twins betrayed me in front of the whole world.
Okay.
I just want an explanation. That's all. You know what? You guys at least owe me that. Come on, guys. Come out here. At least tell me why.
You want an explanation? We don't owe you one.
No, I mean, please, Ronda, this is show business, not show friends. I mean, you are the one to disrespect us.
God, they're so cringeworthy on
the
mic.
You're the one who disregarded everything Nikki and I have done for this business. I mean, what did you expect? For us to sit on the sidelines and watch you?
I mean, you're the reason why Brie and I came back to compete. It made me cringe to watch you at the forefront of this evolution.
No, talk. You have something else to say? Go ahead. It's your turn. Go.
Not as cringeworthy as your wrestling.
It's all you, Ronda. And let's let me know you're going to come up here and break our arms.
I tried my best to be respectful. I really did. I knew that the WWE was your territory first. And I really tried not to be judgmental, even though everything that the Divas era stood for made me sick to my stomach. I tried my best to give you the benefit of a doubt, that you were just doing the best you could with what you had. I was too idealistic.
Which wasn't a lot.
I was too naive to see that you guys are the embodiment of a stereotype. DMBs, do nothing Bellas. You guys weren't there to support me. You were there because there was a camera pointed at me, and never in my life have I seen such desperation for attention. You leached off of the names of your men. Their movesets.
Yes, they do.
You're callous. You're relics of the past, waiting to be eviscerated like smallpox.
Okay. So you think we're talentless? You think we're a disease? You think we're do-nothing Bellas?
We have broken more barriers than you ever have. We have knocked down more doors. You don't even compare to us at all. Yeah, that's exactly what I said. Knock down doors.
My entire career, I've been knocking down doors. I've knocked down doors in judo. I knocked down doors in Strikeforce. I knocked down doors in the UFC. And now I'm knocking down doors here at home in the WWE. The only door you ever knocked down was the door to John Cena's bedroom.
Damn.
And he eventually threw you out of that exact same door.
Uh-oh, Nikki, and apparently...
Oh, man.
Now, what's this? It's a wise decision is what it is. Did the Bellas bring their own security team?
Insurance policy.
Bellas are a multi-million-dollar brand. This is just business.
Insured body parts like J-Lo.
Ronda Rousey.
Oh, yeah, I remember this.
Go right after the security team. Oh. Nikki and Brie Bella have exited the arena. Rousey, guys, is now going to have to wait to face Nikki Bella for the Raw Women's Championship a week from this Sunday, October 28th, at the All Women's pay-per-view event, WWE Evolution.
Wow. So, yeah, honestly, that was a really surprising promo. It was really well done. Yeah, honestly, it's kind of left me speechless, but nonetheless, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. Maybe leave a comment on what you'd like to see next, and I'll see you for the next video. Bye!